This is the entrance to the Master of Nets garden. These are the palanquins through which people were carried. And palanquin, penguin. Appropriately dressed for the weather. Can you clap your arm? Reception room, coming in from the sedan chair room, where the family would receive guests. And this is the ladies' sitting room and receiving room. Next inner one from gentlemen's sitting room. The library of the Master of Nets, his books, his scrolls, his calligraphy, his collection of pots, his brushes, his inkwell. This is the peony study, the study room for the master and his friends. the studio for watching of wines and appreciation of paintings.